So I'm going to tell you a little bit about the beginners and what they've been up to. This is their third concert, hard to believe, in August. They weren't sure even how to open their case for their first time, so making some pretty good sounds now. We're really impressed with the progress that they've come along. We have a couple people we'd love to point out. This next song is going to feature the flutes, so we brought them up to the front stage so you could see them. But a couple exciting developments in my classes, like the woman courses, the clarinets have been working really hard at their upper register stuff. And this is the first concert we have saxophones, so we're excited to have some saxophones in our band now. And then I know Mr. Stevens has been working really hard with the brass, and Mr. Spaybaugh with the percussion, so some exciting things happening with our beginners. And we're also excited, after our next concert, to welcome them into our upper ensemble, the concert bands, chronic band, and wind ensemble next year. So a great future for our band program with these beginner students. One more round of applause for our beginners. Our next song, we're doing two numbers with the beginning band, so they are our last number. Is a piece entitled Pajaritos. It's got some really exciting Latin percussion in the back. You're going to see some hand drumming, some congas, and bongos, and all sorts of fun Latin percussion. We've learned how to trill with the woodwinds. That was a new concept this term, and you're going to hear lots of trills from the flutes. Pajaritos means the little birds, and they get to represent the little birds on the stage. You'll hear them. So, this is the beginning band, Pajaritos.